this is an accident.
Hey, at least today.
9906, high rate of speed, eastbound road.
Yeah, there's three fucking wrecks right there in that fucking mess, too.
Yeah, looks like they got about two cars in there.
It did, don't make sense.
There on the left and one on the right. We got fire trucks at that one. And then right down there, when y'all pass here in the media, there's another wreck down there.
Yeah. passing at rest every day now, are you?
Hell yeah, no shit. I'm a person for going over time.
Well, I'm going in and out.
Don't you think they're going to plan on something to get that shit out of their way?
They was looking at his phone.
Man, you know, like anybody, you know, people don't never plan on that. There's a few people that plan on stuff like that. The majority of people don't. It just comes as a surprise, you know, even though they hear about it. Hear rumors, but they don't believe it until it's right in front of them.
Like every week or every other week, there's an accident right about this area.
Yeah, what's holding us up up here?
Warner, they say direction the left-hand lane. They say direction the left-hand lane.
First one is
the right. They got everything blocked up, huh?
Yeah, it's bad. Y'all got a rig. I need to catch the mile mark. I think if I pass the 103, be ready to slow it down. I think you got construction down there on the right side where you got to get back to your left. So you're going to be left, right?
Another wreck
off on the left shoulder. Three or four vehicles involved. Two bears up there with them.
I guess you can't think stupid, huh? Thank you, sir.
Copy. Westbound,
back it down. Y'all coming to the stop.
Just past the 104
exit. Just past the 104
westbound. Shut it down. In the left lane,
anyway. Yeah, I'm sending
out
a
bottom to the
back. I'm going to
try to
go around.
I'm going to
show
you
my GPS.
Yeah, go ahead.
You too, flight.
Doctor, you got me.
do something because that's what I'm about. Had an accident about the 102, about the 101. The range was wrong. And probably right around the 100.
Yeah. Hey, that works. But
pretty good on that motor there, but he must have been a back here?
Yes, I did.
Yeah.